Welcome to the Windows Club. Have you just encountered the error, Microsoft sign in error with the error code 1001 and something went wrong? If yes, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution sequentially. The first solution is to run the network troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on troubleshoot. Now select other troubleshooters. Scroll down to the network adapter troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. The next solution is to turn off the proxy servers. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command inetcpl.cpl and hit enter. This will open the internet connections window. Now go to the connections tab and click on LAN settings. Here, make sure that the option for automatically detect settings is checked and the one for proxy server, use a proxy server for your LAN, is unchecked. Click on OK to save the settings and then cancel it. The next solution will be to scan your system for malware and viruses. Search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the Windows Security window. Now, go to Virus and Threat Protection. Click on Scan Options. Select Full Scan and then click on Scan Now. The next solution will be to disable your antivirus temporarily. So return to the Virus and Protection tab. Now scroll down to Manage Settings and turn the switch off for real-time protection. The last solution will be to repair, reset and reinstall the program in the discussion. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select installed apps. Wait for a few seconds for the list to load. Now let us say that you need to uninstall the Chrome app. Click on the three dots associated with it and select uninstall and reinstall it. If it is some other app, like let us say the mail and calendar app, click on it and select advanced options. Scroll down to the reset page and you will get this option for repair and reset. First try to repair the application. It will need a few seconds. And if it doesn't work, then click on reset and then on reset once again. It will also need a few seconds. Isn't this easy and interesting? If it helped you, then please subscribe to the channel. And if it did not, then please mention a comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.